Okay, boy. Okay, now let me see.
Maybe you think about it and come back to it. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I could add some rifling into that barrel if you want. Makes it much more accurate. You got no regrets with that decision. You will feel the difference right away. That'll give you a real edge. We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested. Ask if you need anything. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. We do a range of excellent sights for that gun. They can really make the difference. You'll notice the quality of the workmanship.
That's great.
I hope this store will bring more people to Chinatown, but I am still waiting.
How are things with you?
Look at that gun. Poor condition. You should take better care of it. I can see you look after your firearm. Did you know a rifle barrel adds noticeable accuracy? We can do that to this model for a great price. You will feel the difference right away. I can do some nice ornate engraving on there, if you like, good price. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? That'll give you a real edge. We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I can see you look after your firearm. I can do some nice ornate engraving on there. If you like, good price. We are open again in the morning. We open again in the morning.
Could never afford a horse like this.
Come on. I know you got some
Get
money.
Get yourself some real food, huh?
Listen, you have to take this.
Well, that's real kind of
you. I lost my money. Wait,
just cool it.
Yeah.
I haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special. Good job, Arthur.
How's it going?
Very well.
That's good.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Okay, Mr. Morgan.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise's mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on. We need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you going to let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps.
Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make them change.
Very funny.
What is that?
It's Garrett!
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there, the tree line.
Everybody take cover! O'Driscoll boys are coming!
Get down there and help them.
casualties! Just cure it! At the moment...
Let's try and keep it there.
Get him, boys!
All this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back. We need you in the... We need you in the house, Sadler.
Oh, no, they don't.
Okay? I think so. Except for Karen here. poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Colm O'Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.